Back on August 29th, the Hockey family tragically lost brothers Johnny and Matthew Gaudreau. Their loss has shaken the entire world of hockey to its core. Their memory and legacy remain with us forever. We ask that you turn your attention to the video board as we honor their lives.
Today, we honor the memories of Johnny and Matthew Gaudreau. Whether it was on the ice or in the community, if you were fortunate enough to cross paths with the Gaudreau brothers, you were better for it. Johnny earned the nickname Johnny Hockey for his goals, assists, and electrifying rushes. But what truly made him special is how he touched people off the ice. As a friend, teammate, husband, father, and brother. Together, Johnny and Matthew shared a deep devotion to our game and to each other, as theirs was an inseparable bond as brothers, friends, and teammates. They proved time and again what matters most in the game of hockey and in life isn't measured by inches or pounds, but by character, heart, and passion.
At this time, if you are able, we ask that you please stand for a 13-second moment of silence to honor Johnny and Matthew Gaudreau and the legacy of number 13.